We're back for some more Call of Duty. We just I just watched the cutscene once again. That has some massive foreshadowing for what Irons plans to do. Don't know what he plans to do, but you can get a pretty good idea that's probably not good intentions, or at least from his perspective, it's good intentions. But from the outside perspective, most likely not. But some people, thank you to those people who took the liberty of letting me know how far along in the game I am. I just finished the 7th mission, going on the 8th, and there are 15, so about halfway through the game, pretty much. So I'm actually not as far into the game as I thought it was, but it's all right. We're about halfway through the game, making good progress. I take about half an hour per mission, so another 4 hours-ish.
Luna, what is it?
Meet me in maintenance room 6A. Don't bring anyone else.
All right, we're moving. Let's find out what the hell she wants.
So we were with Alona when Hades gave us his little "don't trust irons" or whatever little spiel. Not really spiel, little last words. There's an intel back there. I can see that pretty clearly. But I think it's going to come down to whether or not we can trust Gideon wants to be on our side or not. Guess we'll find out. I'm pretty sure Alona probably wants to be our homie and oppose Irons here, but it's probably going to... I guess it remains to be seen if Gideon wants to play along.
2 years ago, you couldn't step outside without getting shot.
You get this feeling that Gideon's probably too loyal to Irons to just, like, throw it all away because of one guy. But we'll see. Shall see.
The whole network's unraveling. Hades was the key. The world, my friend, is running out of bad guys. You might be looking at an early retirement.
Let's be honest here. The world never runs out of bad guys. It's not a perfect world. Never will be. We'll never have an excess of, or never have a shortage of bad guys, I should say. Just doesn't happen. Some people are just bad. I'm not saying they're born bad, but it's inevitable that some people will become bad. Objective completed. So glad.
Did you tell anyone you were coming?
No. So what?
Scrambler will only buy us a few minutes. Sync to my card, I have to show you something.
Bloody hell's going
just
on?
Just watch this. That's Irons, with the technologist you saved.
The guy we pulled from the river.
He never made it back to Nigeria.
KVA planned an attack. They told me everything.
What kind of attack?
Power plants all over the world. They wanted me to compromise security systems.
Where are they planning on hitting?
Seattle, Paris, Tokyo. Thousands will die. We have to tell someone.
No. We have to tell everyone. It's okay, it's all right. Take care of this right now. Fuck me.
He knew it. He knew and he let it happen. All those people dead and he fucking profited from it.
Where did you get this?
Hades. His last act before he died was giving us this.
How do you know it's not?
It was coded and encrypted in our own algorithm. It's from Atlas. No one has seen this but us. We need to get out of here. Now!
Hello, okay, hello. Hello. What?
We saw it. We saw everything.
You saw what?
You knew about the attacks. All those innocent people.
You saw a forged recording from a terrorist.
You're insane. You're a monster.
I'm disappointed in you. You could have had everything. Hold them here till the reporters leave. Gideon.
Yes, sir.
Gideon! You know what you saw.
He said it was a fake.
He's made his decision.
Don't I get a say? I don't get a fucking say.
Stay where you are!
Listen, you've had to be your exosystem. I need you to trust me. In 3 seconds, the fire suppression system will be activated. Get ready to run.
two, three. All right. All right. So this is the part where the shit hits the fan, and we are no longer on Atlas's side. All right.
Who are you?
Just keep moving.
Fire doors and faces are down. We can't intercept the fugitives. We need these doors up now. Damn it.
So I feel like Gideon's gonna join us at some point. He didn't seem very convinced. So we shall see what happens.
We're gonna activate a drone swarm. You only have a few seconds once you're on the roof.
We'll be trapped up there.
Trust me.
Swarm! Run! We've gotta get away from this swarm! Over here!
You could just use a bunch of EMPs, right? Ow. What the hell? Run! Oh shit, those are enemies. Hello. I didn't even process that those were enemy soldiers. That was pretty slick. That was pretty slick, Lona. I'll give you that. That was pretty good. Good thing that characters in games have monster lungs, because, yep. You were drowning. Thank you for telling me. Let me know. Alright. Okay. What? There we go. Lens flare!
Get through Old Town. Head toward the docks.
They're going to lock down the entire city to find us.
That's why you need to move fast.
Nobody asked me what my opinion was in all this. Like, he automatically assumed that Gideon was on his side. Why not me? I'm, like, in a way, closer to Irons than Gideon is.
They're rounding up civilians. We don't have much time.
Through here.
Drop down to the street.
What do you want me to do? Just shoot them? I don't. Oh, alright. How did she get in front of me? Whatever. Well, let's see what I can do with this. Not sure how that wasn't a headshot, but... Oh! Alright. Alright. We got jumped from behind there. Alright. Trying to fist him and it's not working. I can almost... One of these buildings is going to have intel in it. Pretty sure. I'm just looking around. You never know what you might find. Are we good?